Game and Fish reports it's a first animal casualty of the Las Conchas fire. A bear had to be put down because burns to its body were too severe. Action 76 Royal Day explains how wildfire is taking a toll on New Mexico wildlife.
The Las Conchas fire has burned more than 130,000 acres in its wide and aggressive path. Homes are gone, sacred Pueblo lands destroyed, and now more tragedy.
His paws were badly burned, so bad to the point where the bear couldn't walk anymore.
Game and Fish found a female bear this week in the area where the fire started. Surrounded by ash and smoke, the animal was in shock and could not be saved. It was euthanized Tuesday.
It's tough to see a bear or any wildlife in that position. You know, obviously we're out to protect wildlife and we want to make sure that they're okay. When we come across an animal like this, you know, it's pretty heartbreaking to us even.
So far, this is the only wildlife casualty to report, but officials say there are more. For now, the focus is on the animals that survived. Officials say they're already being seen in populated areas. Our camera spotted this bear near Los Alamos and this deer in town. Animals pushed out by the fire and looking for food and shelter. If you see wildlife, Game and Fish asks you leave them alone, even if they appear to be hurt or abandoned.
A lot of times it's just laying there. There's not as much cover as there was, but mother left that animal there and she will be back to take care of it.
Wanting to help, humans could actually do more harm than good. And officials say as long as wildfires rage, New Mexicans will be seeing a lot more of these animals. Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Game and Fish doesn't believe the bear caught on fire, but rather it was running through or trying to get away from some flames when it got burned.